Hey guys, it's Harold. Let's refresh this and there we go. And oh hey, we're back. Culinary generator. That's out. That's got a little bit of power. See. Gold, copper. I'll let that run for a bit. Let's see. Carrots. And let's make some stencils. Hammerhead. Large blade. Excavator head. Scythe head. Broad axe. Large plate. Tough binding. Tough rod. There's my aluminum brass. Right, so I am going to need, let's see, part builder. I'm going to need one for each head. Let's see if it'll let me use. It'll let me use stone. Awesome. Broad axe. Scythe, sure. Blade. Plate, tough rod. Let's make it. Let's, yeah, sure, why not? Let's make one of everything. Oh, yeah, and I need this. Get all of these heads done. And there we go. And we put the rest of the aluminum brass back in like that. Let's put all these casts, except that one, not that one, over there. And nom nom nom. Now, let's see, what are we looking at? I'll make some of the other stuff later. Actually, make the Lumite tools some other time. Oh, yeah. Bones. Sag mill. Bone. Lots of bone. Some more bone. Where's that hopper? Is that hopper over here? That hopper is over here. Excellent. Let's see. Oh, yeah. There's no question there. I'm using that. Potato, carrot. What I'm going to end up doing is just go to the surface, extend out into the ocean, and basically make my farm that way, because this biome I'm in is not really conducive to proper handling of that. You know what? This is going to increase my speed a little bit. Let's see. Potatoes, 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 carrots. Let's just grow all the things up fast. And rush potatoes. Thank you. Zero, there. Let's... There. 1, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. There's potatoes, the rest go carrots until I run out of space, I think. Yeah, carrots until I run out of space. And everything else is going into the generator because I need power. Yay, another couple of stacks of bone meal that I'm going to use to... Come on, spuds. Grow. Don't care. I'm going to just use up all the bone meal I've got. And hold on to carrots at some point. There's an empty spot. Well, there won't be for long. Suddenly, yay, full farm area. Out of potatoes is going just to carrots. And anything else goes into the generator. Alright, that's empty, which means that... And another few bread. Oh yeah, I need another transfer node now, don't I? Cable-y things hiding. Had them on me. All right. Power, more power. There's that. Now that's going three at a time. Making a good progress here. When that farm finishes, I'm gonna have a good supply of potatoes that I'm going to just spew the excess into the alloy smelter and then into the generator. Yeah, that's that's gonna take a while, but eh. Ooh. Let's see. Hair spider. Yeah. Fiery aura. That might make Mitch happy, actually, having that. So let's get down to about Y level 12. Anything in here that I wanted, let's just take it. Roguelike dungeon would be hilarious to just run a quarry plus quarry through and just absolutely decimate. It would be hilarious. But we're not going to be doing that. Not this world, anyway. Not until I'm done. Not until I'm basically done of this entire dungeon. And that was just someone poking me. It's not that important. That there's an ender. Some iron ore that I missed earlier that's going through the SAG mill. That was an interesting spot for some silverfish, wasn't it? And what's interesting is that your shovel is actually a better thing to mine them with. That alone. There's that. Nothing in the walls that way. Ferris. Oh. They are very obnoxious, aren't they? Those silverfish. Let's get this pitch out of here anyway. There. There's that. You know what? Let's go down to next floor and see about finding a breach, shall we? Find a breach at this altitude. Actually, I'll fix that later. Let's see, what was this way? Is there anything good this way? Just this. Let's put all this stuff in the backpack that I forgot I had. Free up some space. Just dig around. I am going to want to do some applied energistics, like an ME chest or something early on, so that I have some storage. Just turned on my light level notifier thing. we go. Dig. That was a disappointing diamond. Oh. Although it could have been worse. There's Y13, which puts us safely above lava. Let's mine this ore. So much ore to run through the sag mill, I think. All this pitch blend, and I should be able to, at some point, go nuclear. It's like, rush to big reactors. Nah. Not really rush, but... culinary generator nuclear reactor. It seems like a natural progression at this point, doesn't it? Anyway, I'm going to end the episode here. I will catch you guys next time, where I am basically going to be digging some more. Until this pickaxe breaks. Anyway, later.